دعاء اليوم 28.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. اللهم وفر حظي فيك من النوافل وأكرمني فيه بإحضار المسائل وقرب فيه وسيلتي إليك من بين الوسائل يا من لا يشغله إلحاح الملحين.
Supplication for the 28th day of the month of Ramadan. In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Compassionate. O Allah, send your prayers upon Muhammad and the family of Muhammad. O Allah, on this day, grant me a share in its recommended prayers, the nawafil. And on this day, honor me by attending to my problems. And on this day, make closer the means to approach you from all of the means, O one who is not preoccupied by the requests of the beseechers.